Has this happened to you? You're driving your child home after school and ask him, "What did you do today?" He answers the dreadful,
"Nothing."
Or,
"I don't know."
This conversation can be heard all over the country every school day. What's the problem? You know your child had an event-filled day. What happened at school? Let's look at one solution. This is the Kindergarten Class Blog in plain English. What is a blog? The simplest definition is a place to publish your own writing for the world to see. Anyone can say what is on their mind, and anyone can respond to it. In kindergarten, we'll use a blog as a place for our class to post important information about our day, what we did, where we went, and most importantly, what we learned. A huge feature of our blog is that it's a place for us to read what others have commented about our writing. How does a classroom blog help the children? The short answer is authentic reading and writing opportunities. When children, or anyone else for that matter, have a real or authentic reason to learn something, they'll remember it. When a child realizes that their writing is being read and commented on, then they'll see it as meaningful. On the other hand, when they see a parent comments about their writing, they'll want to read and respond. Forming a circle of learning. Who will be able to read this blog? Parents. Grandparents. Aunts. Uncles. Community members. We may even invite experts in certain areas to comment on our posts. The real answer is the world. What would be exciting would be to connect with a partner class from a different state or even another country. Whoa. What about safety? If anyone in the world can see and read this blog, is it safe for my child? The answer is absolutely, if we follow some procedures. First, all posts and comments are approved by me before publishing. Second, absolutely no complete names will be used. We'll use initials to praise or credit children. Lastly, if you still feel uncomfortable, you can opt not to have your child participate in the classroom blog. An alternative assignment will be given to your child. How do I access the blog, and how do I leave a comment? First, go to mrtillier.wordpress.com and read through our posts. To leave a comment, check on the comment link and type your comment into the box. Enter your personal information, then press post comment. You may see it on your screen as published, but before it will publicly show up, I will need to approve it. Please remember that the post will be read by the entire class, so make your comments to them. If you would like to mention your child, please use their initials, not their name. If you have specific questions about your child, please email me directly at mrtillier@eusd.org. Let's hope the previous conversation sounds more like this.
I can't wait to show you what I did in class today.
This has been the Kindergarten Class Blog in Plain English by Michael Tillier. Happy blogging!